So what factors did you consider while shortlisting universities?
So honestly, I think one of the most important factors was for me was a good balance of the value that I can get from the course and also the fees. University of Cincinnati at that point was one of the top universities in the US offering a business analytics program. It was actually the only university I applied to. And luckily, I got through it and I also got a decent scholarship, which covered 30% of the tuition fee. So it really, it worked out for me, honestly. And then I just came in.
Yeah, I think that's a very important factor. While you're applying for master's, keeping a check on the finances and creating a budget on how would you balance for it, etc. That's a very intelligent choice, I would say, to make well in advance and figure out how you're going to finance your higher studies.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I always, I never really wanted to take a loan for $100,000 and stuff like that, right? What I realized, and again, I would give credit to some of the folks that I used to talk to, they used to say that essentially the output of most of these courses is similar. Obviously, the kind of exposure you might get in a Columbia University or a Carnegie Mellon would be significantly greater. But at that point, I sort of backed myself and backed my work that I did at Mu Sigma to sort of take me and, you know, bridge that gap. So it worked out.
Great. And then